Welcome to episode 17 of my choice challenge. Thank you so much for being a part of this. Today I choose to be relevant to the society and to people around me. You know, oftentimes people come into our lives, they leave and we don't even notice that they have gone, either because they were not making impact or we are not even feeling what they were doing. But today I choose to be relevant to people around me and to my society. If it means me harassing you or just doing the things I have been called to do in your life, I choose to be that person that when I'm leaving, you would know that somebody has just left. I choose to leave my footprints in the sand of earth. I might not do everything for everybody, but for people who I have chosen to be part of their lives, I choose to make them feel me when I'm gone. Today, who are you relevant to? Who would miss you when you are no longer in their environment and their sphere of influence? My name is Dorothy, and I care about you.